A young woman is recovering from life-threatening injuries sustained in a nasty New Year's Eve head-on collision. The driver, deputies say, who was responsible for the crash is behind bars tonight, facing a slew of charges. 9 Your Side's Justin Schecker has the latest on the investigation.
Photos snapped by sheriff's deputies show the extent of the damage after a head-on collision on Tucson's west side. The deputies say the driver of the red truck is at fault.
He had to be stopped. This person was apparently intoxicated, and he's driving a 2,000-pound weapon.
About 9 o'clock on New Year's Eve, a sheriff's deputy spotted Alfonso Gutierrez driving on the wrong side of the road here near Painted Hills and Speedway. The deputy pulled him over and asked him to get out of the car. Instead, Gutierrez fled and sped away in the eastbound lane. A mile and a half down the road, paint markings and scattered debris show where Gutierrez swerved over into the westbound side of the road and struck another car head-on.
If you do get pulled over, there's no need to flee because something like this can happen.
Two women in their mid-20s were in this mangled car. The driver went to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. The passenger, deputies say, is in serious condition. As for 34-year-old Gutierrez, 9 on Your Side dug into his past and found he's already served time for another aggravated DUI. He's back in jail and facing a series of charges. They include aggravated DUI, two counts of aggravated assault, and fleeing from law enforcement, which is a felony. On the west side, Justin Schecker, KGUN 9 on Your Side.